On the CBS 3 Health Watch tonight, Viagra is one of the best-selling medications ever, and the sex drug is approved for use in certain men. So you might be surprised to learn children are also being given prescriptions for Viagra.
Health reporter Stephanie Stahl is here to explain, and I feel like all of us are going, please explain.
Yes. I know. It sounds a little crazy, but it is not. We're talking about children who are being treated by doctors at CHOP, and Viagra has become an important part of their therapy.
The little blue pill that millions of men credit with saving their sex lives is now saving the lives of children with congenital heart disease. Kids like 14-year-old Andrew Rodbaugh, who lives with his family in Northeast Philadelphia.
I had to go to the hospital more often.
Andrew was born with a heart defect and, as a baby, had 3 open heart surgeries and a series of complications.
I'm holding him for the very first time after the surgery.
Andrew was left with circulation issues that impact his lungs. Doctors at Children's Hospital of Philadelphia have found that Viagra is the most effective treatment for children like Andrew.
It can allow for blood to flow through the lungs much more efficiently.
Viagra was first tested to lower blood pressure when it was discovered to raise something else. It doesn't work that way on children.
Children who get Viagra for congenital heart disease don't have erectile dysfunction, so it doesn't typically have the same effects that would have on older men with erectile dysfunction.
Dr. David Goldberg says talking to parents about putting kids on Viagra can be a little tricky.
It has provided a lot of comic relief in a very difficult life. So
it comes in the mail, so I don't have to go pick my son's medicine up, because that's always could be interesting.
They've gotten used to all the joking. Andrew has been on Viagra for 7 years.
I feel much better. I don't have a lot of problems.
He just gets healthier and stronger all of the time. It's dramatic.
The family says they're relieved that Viagra has turned out to be such a multi-talented drug.
I'm so thankful it's been an option, but it's been funny too.
They are laughing about it. Now, doctors say Viagra can be prescribed off-label for both boys and girls who have heart and lung problems. And CHOP is doing more research on the treatment and is testing a new Viagra-like drug designed specifically for those children.
I mean, listen, if you're a parent, you're going to do whatever it takes to make your child
better.
And the bottom line, he says he feels much better.
Exactly.
That's it.
It is something.
Thanks, Stephanie.
Thanks, Steph. Appreciate it.